She Loves Me, written by Jerry Bock and Sheldon Harnick in 1963. During the song, the narrator attempts to write to her mysterious pen pal when she's reminded of the kind actions of her co-worker, George. Ironically, what she doesn't know, however, is that George is her secret admirer, and the man she saw at the cafe wasn't truly her love. I'd like to dedicate this song to the lyricist, Sheldon Harnick, who we unfortunately lost yesterday. He had a great career, great legacy. So please enjoy Vanilla Ice.